Thanks to everyone who have subscribed. If you have not, please do. And thanks for coming out here. I really appreciate you.
Is this the end of APC? Check out 4 states in Nigeria that may never produce an APC governor again. Wow. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time we're reaching you today. We want to say big and a huge thank you for your continuous and massive support. We really, truly appreciate you. God bless you. With the events of things that have been happening in APC recently, I don't think any party, any interested politician that wants to make a headway, we want to use APC as a front on a party on which to rest upon. Start from instance, let's start taking from the very start. President Muhammadu Buhari, does he have a clear-cut direction for his home? How much more a party than a nation? This should bring question into your mind as to what is really happening. Is this man competent enough to lead a nation like Nigeria, that is supposed to be the giant of Africa, one of the strongest countries in Africa? Or is he still the strongest with the events of things that have happened in the last few years? That's a question to answer. Then let's go into the party of APC itself. Look at Bola Tinubu, the supposedly leader. Asiwaju Bola Tinubu, he doesn't speak. He doesn't even address political issues that should give direction to the country. Yet, he wants to lead Nigeria. Is that not another Buhari? Then let's go to APC chairman that was recently sacked, recently suspended, talking about the person of Adams Oshomole, the APC chairman. My people, Adams Oshomole is the APC chairman. I think, in my own opinion, he's the only person there in APC. I mean, he's the leader, he's the boss, he's the one that gives direction. There is no other person voicing out. So I concur with this write-up that says APC may never be produced in 4 states in Nigeria. But let's get on to the news and get all the details. Following the appeal court ruling that affirmed the suspension of the embittered chairman of the All Progressive Congress, Comrade Adams Oshomole, the party has been thrown into his worst crisis such that if it survives beyond 2023, it will be a miracle. And really a doubt. Over the past couple of months, the embittered chairman seems not to have gotten along with several persons in the party, which has led to the loss of some strategic states in Nigeria to the opposition party PDP. Because of the parties seem not to have gotten its act together over the past few days, listed below are the states in Nigeria that may not produce an APC governor for many years to come. If what is happening is not managed and if the party survives this crisis. Edo State. This is a state that the APC may never govern again if they manage to survive the next few years. Not only because of Godwin Obaseki who has walked out of the party and resigned, but because the people now has a large distrust for the party following the messy battle of supremacy between the incumbent governor, Godwin Obaseki, and his political godfather, Comrade Adams Oshomole. Notable people who are resident within and outside the state are confident that the APC may never govern Edo State again. Benue State. We cannot forget in a hurry the battle that raged between the ruling APC and the governor Samuel Orotom of Benue State. Prior to the last general election in 2019, the battle not only led to the governor's openly catastrophic and disastrous impact of the party that and affected the state, but also the first ticket to govern the state. The governor ended up dumping the party, picking up the governorship form of PDP, under which he won his re-election, just like what is happening to Godwin Obaseki. The governor has been able to make the PDP an attractive alternative for good people in Benue State. If all the signs on the ground is done well, APC may never produce a governor in Benue State. Zamfara State, following the woeful performance of the previous governors of Zamfara State, residents of the state seem to have a new lease of life under the current dispensation of the People Democratic Party under Alhaji Bello Matarawa, who has been the key driver in the transformation of the state. The people may never want to change the winning horse. What about Bayelsa State? It came as a huge surprise to many when Davidoni had break the tradition by emerging as the APC governor of Bayelsa over Daye Dare of the People Democratic Party. This is because ever since democracy was restored in 1999, no other political party has governed the state aside the People Democratic Party, PDP. But now that APC has lost that state as a result of Supreme Court judgment, this may be a state that APC may never govern again. Looking at the facts of the things that are going on in APC as we speak, do you think APC has the ground to be able to rule the states again? There are so many indications of things that have happened in Nigeria, and with the recent occurrence and the bent on place of Adams Oshiomhole, who has said he would not leave Edo State alone and will show Godwin Obaseki. I'm not saying Godwin Obaseki is a saint, please don't get me wrong. What I'm saying is, it comes a time as an elder, you stay and watch and you look at what is happening. And guess what? You have the joker. There is a way you will behave and you will make the child. Yes, you make the child feel guilty, and even people will say, you safe, behave yourself. Do you get what I mean? That is what an elder does. You sit down. There is an African adage that says, what an elder sees sitting down, a child standing up may never see that. So, as an elder, when there is an issue between you and a child or someone younger, it's only important and apparent that you show than display leadership and direction by being observant of the situation and not allowing yourself to be rubbished in the whole process. What has happened in Edo State has made it look like the previous governor, talking about the person of Godwin Obaseki, may not have his respect back. There is a way you make a child know that it's a child. There are indications when children are playing that this is a child. No matter how mature they attempt to behave, something will betray them. So, as an elder, you understand this fact and you know these things. So, what do you do? You prepare and you make sure that the child does not rubbish you in the process. Nigerians, what has happened between Governor Godwin Obaseki and Adams Oshiomhole has come to show that we need to forgive one another and move on, especially as leaders. You must show that you have a sense of direction and you know exactly what you are doing, because you guess what? People are watching, and there is a way you will behave. People will begin to say, you shouldn't have behaved in that way. What you that was offended will become the one that will be the offender. It's just a way, it's just you playing the game properly and making sure that you don't get caught up in the whole messy drama. What are we talking about today? Look at what is going on in Edo State. Governor Godwin Obaseki has resigned officially from PDP. And the same day, Governor Godwin Obaseki resigned was the same very day that the Supreme Court, that the Appeal Court, I beg your pardon, said Adams Oshiomhole was suspended. We need to be careful with our actions. And please, Nigerians, let's take it on board. And especially Edo Lights, my people, please, let's behave ourselves during the time of this election. Let's comport ourselves decently and in order. Please don't allow yourself to be used by any politician. At the end of the day, they have wives, they have children, they have relatives. Don't get caught up in a crossfire, because after election, life continues. And whether you like it or not, there will definitely be a governor in Edo State. So, my people, be wise. Don't get caught up in a crossfire. please make sure you comport yourself, behave yourself, do what you need to do, go back to your house, vote and go back to your house. With all that is going on, some persons want to get in there by hook or by crook. They don't mind who they sacrifice in the process. Please don't be the sacrificial lamb. Anyway, my people, what do you think? Please don't forget to like us, to share, to subscribe. Click on the notification button so you can get all our latest news. We want to say big thank you for always supporting us. Thank you very much. God bless you. We sincerely, truly appreciate you. I want to say, please look after yourself. God bless and bye for now.